He just like sat down there.
Look at Goal, he's doing okay.
He's had quite a lot of money. He's had a lot of money.
Oops.
Rock and roll, Seaside.
I couldn't remember, but I was also too lazy to look it up.
Well,
but I thought that's how you spell it.
If you think of it, the Chinese spells the W, mm-hmm. So it's like sometimes confusing.
Chinese would say one.
How do you spell your last name?
S-T-A-E-R-T-I-L.
Which
means school kid in German.
What?
That's funny.
School kid.
How's it pronounced? Like in German.
In German, school kid.
Say it. School kid.
School. I have school in English. School. Hint makes
kid. Ah, okay.
It's funny, but most people call it school kind.
Right.
But it's actually a legit word in German. Actually the word for school
kid.
Nicely done.
Woo! Now push it, push it. Push
yep,
it.
Yep, 2-on-1. Rebound, no rebound.
I have to say, one good thing about roller hockey is when people stop in front of you as the goalie, you don't get a spray of ice.
Rain. Ice shower.
Right in the face.
Snow shower, sorry.
Yeah.
You never get any snow showers. Oh, but you're playing ice too, right?
I play ice.
Well, the point is if they do stop.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, is there going to be a penalty?
No, I don't think so. No, I don't think I called it.
Didn't you call that? Oh, that's lucky.
I didn't see anything.
That's quite lucky. Well, he tripped him.
I did pan on
a... I should have just knocked that guy over.
That just reminded me.
It's the light stick. If I had a short stick, I'd find out. I saw that, and all I was thinking about Paul Kingston. Yeah. I think the computer screen says two, because they're one word two.
Yeah, all of
them. They're doing the box drill. So, yeah. And what was that?
Especially when we talk about how Gabe was in Tommy's shit.
Yeah. And like Gabe was in the penalty box, and we were thinking that it looked like a giant puzzle.
Tommy's flag is a vile.
Woo!
Come on, Siraj!
Yeah, let's have more of those comments. Photoshop those comments.
Yeah.
You can't Photoshop easy. For audio.
An audio shot.
Take over
news. Oh.